Hello everybody, it's Vertical Sandwich. Welcome back to Let's Play Lego Harry Potter. Right now we're going through some bonus levels. And talking about the Uncanny Valley as it applies to fantasy and science fiction. Although I'm kind of out of that. I mean, really, you know. Like, yeah, I've thought about it in my own writing. Like, about the idea of, like, the stranger you get, the less graspable things become. And it becomes a real struggle. You know, you wanna be, you know, as bizarre as possible. And there's something really wonderful about weird fiction, right? Because it tries to toe that line in a very strange way. Where what it tries to do is be realistic enough to not be to not trigger that like whole oh this is super weird impulse, but then also throw in things that are genuinely super weird so that you're like, oh, this is pretty normal, and then you're like, oh, except for everything that's going on. And yeah, that stuff's really fun. I would direct you to Murakami for that. I mean, that's his wheelhouse. Seriously, just an absolute genius about it. Okay, we don't have a cauldron right now, I guess. We have a Hagrid. I don't know what that did. All right. Okay, would you stop sending your rat out there? I don't care about your... I mean, I realize I'm gonna need the rat, right? But... Although, interesting question. What am I going to need the rat for? Okay, I need to be a certain house for this. So, we'll try, I don't need Hagrid anymore for anything except. So, we're going to turn Hagrid into fun characters that we think will work. Although I know I can guarantee myself what I want here. So I can get Hufflepuff here. And then if Hufflepuff doesn't work, I can do Ravenclaw. And then if Ravenclaw doesn't work, I can do like Draco. And then I know I've tried everything. It's Ravenclaw. It's Ravenclaw, but I know because Slytherin's later. And we know it's not Gryffindor. Okay, we'll turn into a Ravenclaw prefect then. So we've tried Hufflepuff, this is Ravenclaw. I don't think that they repeat in these challenges, so. There we go. It's a little foolish putting the timing puzzle in there, but whatever they wanted to do. So So literally all we have to do is, we don't even have to do the rest of it. We can just... Scabbers can just collect this one for us. And we'll pretend he's not the guy who betrayed Harry's parents. We'll just pretend he's a rat. I would much rather, in the second game, you have his owl. Like that ridiculous owl that bumps into everything, the dumb one that's super hyperactive. That's the pet you have for him, and it's almost more fun. Because you know it's just an owl, right? Like... Alright. Okay. So we're Ron and Filch, huh? That makes perfect sense. Is this quicksand quicksand? It is. It is killing quicksand. So, what's this do then? We do that and it does that. Okay, then we can go this way and this way. I think this is the one that took me the longest time. Okay, we can teleport. Well, that's neat, I guess. And then that gets Filch across to us, I guess. Oh, and then what we need to do is Scabbers, I guess. Yeah. Wait, does he have his cat? He does have Mrs. Norris. Awesome. Go, Mrs. Norris. Like. So that gets Rod across. Alright, and that'll get us to the cauldron. Right. Oh, we could turn the world into water. Great, fantastic. Okay, so now we can swim. Aha. Alright. Got it. Everything's good, I guess. And as good as it's gonna get. Okay, well that's our last like ingredient-ish thing. There's no way we're gonna give me that. Okay, well, we can't get out that way. There has to be a different way. There has to be. And there actually doesn't have to be particularly, but we'll pretend that there does. No, I don't. Wait, all you can do is the cat? That's horrible. Huh. That did not open that at all. So, how did I do this? I don't remember. I don't remember at all. But I guess it has something... My guess would be it has something to do with... Like, getting up here and getting rid of the water? I mean, I'm sure I can do that. I just don't know what it'll do to Ron. What will it do to Ron? Oh, that actually didn't get rid of the water. It just opened that door. Okay, well, that's what we needed. Well, great. Fantastic. So now Ron's on it. We got it. We're good. We're good. Everything's hunky-dory. Okay, I'm gonna try becoming Draco first, I guess. I mean, I could become what's his name. Ugh, where is the Malfoy jerk? It's impossible to tell by looking at this chart of people just blinking in and out of existence areas. Okay, we'll try that. I don't think this is right. If it's not, though, it's, Okay, so can we just go back over here like this? We can. I can, at least. Alright. That was it. That wasn't bad, actually. That could have taken me way longer. So that one took a... That one was a Slytherin character we needed. Keep that in mind. It doesn't have to be him. It probably could have been Snape. I just didn't want to risk it, because... Snape's ambiguous, but Draco is definitely Slytherin. I mean, it would be like, one of the things about it is, it would be like using McGonagall as a Gryffindor, right? Like, it's not, she's like the leader. She's like the house leader. It's like her house, right? Because that's how Snape is. Snape is like the leader of Slytherin. That's the thing. And you all know that. Like, you're watching me play Lego Harry Potter. You know what's going on in the Harry Potter universe. In the wizarding world of Harry Potter. I don't know. Again, it's not a thing I paid a lot of attention to. I watched the movies once. Alright. This looks all convoluted. I mean, there are Dementors. So, it puts some extra special work into this, I guess. Dementors. Wait, do I not have another person here? Because that's... Oh no, they're trapped over the other side, I bet. That Dementor's dead. Okay, well that works. Alright. So I need to, like, release my other person or something? I don't... Oh yeah, okay, so it's like... It's work on both sides deal. Okay, can you have scabbers? Can you scabber the scabbers for me? No, you cannot. Okay, well, good job, Ron. Way to be the best Ron you can be. Okay, I can't really do anything until Harry figures out, you know. Until Harry gets his crap together. Let's just go with crap. Can I glitch this somehow? Can I just, like, jump up here? Cannot. Oh, but I can just jump up there. That's not even a problem. That's intended. It's intended for you to be able to do that. And now I've unleashed the scabbers gate, so now we can scabbers the scabbers out of scabbers. There we go. And then scabbers unlocked that thing, so now Harry can run over here. This isn't as clever as it first seemed. Probably take this with me, huh? Called it. Alright. There we go. That's one ingredient down. It's two ingredients down. Huzzah! So, now what? We have to figure out how to activate that platform. so he can go get earmuffs. Right? That's a thing. That's a thing we have to do. Because without earmuffs, Ron is nothing. I guess. No idea. Like, this really seems like we should be done with it by now. There's really not a ton to this. We need the strength potion to open that, but that's... That's not even that big of a deal. Yeah, there's one of those. We got that. And I can't get in there yet, so... Oh, I see. Okay, so there's a hidden ingredient here. That's the trick to all of this. We got it now. This is already... It's already solved. Alright. So that being said, when we come back, more of this. Bye, everybody.